your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
It's going to be another mostly cloudy day today with scattered showers and thunderstorms likely this afternoon, this evening. Temperatures will reach into the upper 80s for the upstate, low 80s for the mountains. It's been an incredible month so far as rainfall totals are concerned. Just to give you a quick update, for the upstate so far during the month of July, over 13.5 inches of rain has been registered at GSP, while the Asheville airport has had almost 11 inches of rain so far, and still several moist days to go. Chance of afternoon showers today and for the next couple of days across both the upstate and the mountains.